Hey guys, now I'm going to get back here for another video. Guys, today we're going to go ahead and build a team, but we're not going to build a team in the normal way because we never do on this channel anything normal. We're going to build a team blindfolded. Guys, I'm going to blindfold myself and we're going to go through each single position. Now we're going to set the tier 2 quality to elite and we're going to choose a random player blindfolded, and that's our player per position. It's going to get interesting, guys. So let's go ahead and get right into it. All right, boys, we're going to start off with quarterback, okay? So what I'm going to do here is we'll start off very top of the list. I'm going to go ahead and blindfold myself, and then we're going to go ahead and set up this quarterback to see who our quarterback is for today. All right? I can't see. But what I can see is the fact you're not subscribed to the channel yet. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Also, check out the second channel, That Mud Gamer 2. I'm going to go all the way down to the bottom, okay? I'm all at the bottom here. I'm going to go back up. Okay. You know what? I'm not going to like, this is the guy. I need this guy to be good. I'm going to go here. That's my quarterback. That's, you know, Terrell Owens. Put Terrell Owens' clip in there. That's my quarterback, okay? That's my quarterback. All right, guys, let's go to running back. All right, running back is going to be very important because that quarterback round did not go how I wanted it to go, okay? So let's go running back, okay? Can't see anything. I think now it's clearly that I can't see anything, guys. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button now. Let's go down all the way to the bottom, okay? All right. Let's go. Now, I'm going to go down a little bit. There. That's my running back. Bro! Why did I go to the left? Alright, MJD's the guy. I need a second running back, though. Let's get our second running back. Hang on, guys. Second running back here. Oh, my God. Alright, let's go all the way down to the bottom to reset ourselves here. God. This is running back number 2. That guy. Wait, who am I on? Oh, I'm... Okay, let me try again. My bad, guys. Alright. All the way back down to the bottom. Alright. I suck at doing things blindfolded, okay? That guy. Okay. Derrick Henry. I'll take that. That's a W. All right, guys. Wide receiver 1. Let's do it. All the way down to the bottom to reset ourselves here. All right. Bro. No. Down a little bit more to the right twice. That one. Wide receiver 1. Odell Beckham. Okay. That's not bad, right? That's pretty decent, okay? Let's go all the way to the top again. Let's go for a wide receiver 2 here, boys. Wide receiver 2. All the way to the bottom. Okay. Let's go ahead and go up a couple. I'm gonna go like back to the top a little bit. That one right there. Oh my God. 84 overall. That's exactly what I wanted. You know, there's a lot of... He doesn't even have an overall. What is up with Calvin Johnson? All right, I don't even know what's happening there. Calvin Johnson apparently bugged. All right, our third wide receiver, boys. Our third wide receiver here. Come on, man. Give your boy something good. Is it set by... No, let me set by newest. Newest, there we go. Alright. I really messed up my hoodie, guys. I really messed up my hoodie. Okay. Go all the way down to the bottom. Let's not think too much about this one. This one right here. Yes, thank you. Mike Evans. Okay. That's actually not that bad. That's actually not that bad. Alright, guys, now we have 2 tight ends to select. So let's go ahead and get started right away. Blindfolding up, boys, and let's go all the way down. Alright, I'm not gonna make this one that difficult, okay? I have not been getting lucky as of late. I'm going with my gut. My gut right now tells me to go with this card on the screen. I'm going with that card. Okay. That wasn't bad. Let's reset ourselves. That was actually good. Alright, a second tight end here, boys. Please, EA Sports. Please, EA. I can't do this. I can't have no tight ends, okay? I need somebody. You know my quarterback can't throw the ball. I need somebody to actually play some football for me. Oh, right here. This guy right here. Oh, God. All right, yeah. This is also my fourth receiver, by the way. This is going to get bad, boys. What's funny is every single player here is an option, technically, right? Like, going through here. I could get any player possible, right? So the fact I keep getting crappy players is actually really ironic because I could get every single player I possibly could. I just don't get lucky. I'm just not getting lucky. That guy right there. Left tackle. Left tackle is Jordan there. Thank you. Thank you. Left guard can get lucky. Let me get lucky this offensive line. Watch me get so lucky the offensive line. And the rest of this offense is buns. Derrick Henry's going to run my offense, guys. I'm literally going to run this offense through Derrick Henry alone. Derrick Henry. Nobody else but Derrick Henry. Like, that's the only guy I have at this point to run this offense. All right. I'm going to stick to this right-hand side. No, I'm not. That one. That one right there. Thank God. All right, we got... Tucker should be a decent guy. The most important position of the day, center. And I just completely fluffed that up. All right, let's go into the center, guys. Let's see what the center is looking like. Like always, we're going to go down to the very bottom of this position here. And come on, man. Let me get lucky. Let me get lucky, bro. I've only got the highest overall I've gotten so far is a 96. Highest we gotten so far is a 96 overall. Right there. Oh my God, I covered my mic. We got Travis Frederick though. That's a W. That's an absolute W. All right, right guard time, boys and girls. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Covering the face, let's go down. Come on. You gotta let me get a little lucky, yay. A little lucky. I'm getting a FaceTime call as I'm trying to make this video, boys. All right, why can't I hang up this FaceTime call? Right there, that one right there. Awesome, we got 92 overall, guys. God, that was actually not that good. All right, right tackle, boys, I need this to be good. I need the right tackle to be good, okay? Right tackle, good. Talking about a really, really good thing. Right tackle's bad. I don't know, man, okay? Guys, this offense is taking way too long to choose. I didn't realize how long this was going to take to choose the offense. That guy right there. Alright, 98 of all Willie Anderson. I'll take it. He's way too expensive, but I will take that as a W. Can I please get a good left end? This is my pass rusher to the quarterback. This is my guy. I need to be great, okay? If this guy's not great... I can't be great. That's how I'm looking at this, okay? If this guy's not great, I can't be great. All right, come on. Please. Right there. That's it. I hit the mic. That's it, boys. That's it right there. Yeah, he just got a 99. He literally just got a 99 overall card, too. Awesome. Not his 99, but his 80. Hey, look at that. Even his 97 is right there. Oh, my God. You know what? This is redemption right here. A good right end is redemption for this right now, okay? A good right end is redemption. Left end might not have been good, but right end's going to be good. All right, let's go all the way down to the bottom. Okay. Let's go ahead and... There, that one right there. Thank you. Thank the Lord. I needed a pass rusher. And we got 99 overall Dwight Freedy. I'll take it, man. D tackle number one. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it. This could either be really good or really bad. There's no in between. What I'm learning with this all is there's no in between when it comes to either being really good or really bad. It's either one or the other, and that's pretty much it. That one right there, boys. That's it. I'm gonna go over one. Because I went over one too many. I went over left too many. So, bam. Christian Ballmore. Okay. Second guy. Let's go over the second guy here. What I gotta start doing is start on the left and kind of getting a general idea of where I am. So I'm on the left now. I'm gonna go all the way straight down from the left. Okay. There we go. And I'm gonna go back up a little. Right there. That's it. That's it right there. Okay. Yeah, no, that's what I wanted, you know. Listen, this is actually more important than anything. The cornerback's all I care about. Because we can run Derrick Henry into the ground and manipulate ourselves on offense. Defense, you kind of can't do that. So, let's get it, boys. This is it. This is the moment when we decide to be great. This is the moment that we had those days. Everyone knows what everyone has those days. All right. This one I'm really going hard on, okay? I'm really going hardcore on this one. Right there. Right there, that's it. That's it. Let's go, baby. All right. I started off fire. I started off with flames, okay? Let's continue with that flames, okay? That was great. Everyone watching, you know, you know that was great. But you know what? I like it again. Number two. Yeah, okay. Well, that's not bad. Like, I mean, could have been Night Train Lane. Could have been Night Train. Alright, cornerback number three. Cornerback number three. Let's go, boys. Cornerback number three. No, that one. I like that one. That one right there. Okay. Xavier Rhodes. Not bad. I'll take it. Let's do a fourth cornerback for this. Let's do one more cornerback. One more. Let's do it, boys. Let's do it. Let's get it. Let's go with... that one. Okay, AJ Aboye. I'll take it, boys. I'll take it. Free safety. Could be Calvin Johnson. Could not be Calvin Johnson. Let's get it. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Now I have four cornerbacks, so I can kind of do one. I'll do one strong safety, one free safety, because I have four corners. Normally I do two, but in a situation with four corners, I should be fine with just that. Listen. Right there. That's it. That's it. That's what I'm talking about. Our secondary is stacked. That's pretty much plain and simple at this point. Our secondary is absolutely stacked. Like, we don't have to worry about secondary in any capacity for this game. We are so stacked in secondary, it's not even a joke at this point. Oh my gosh. Okay. Right there, right there. Okay, yeah. That was, he plays football. Actually, we're gonna do two strong safeties, actually, now that I think about it. Let's go ahead and get second strong safety around the gut here, boys. Alright. Better than 84 overall would be nice. Better than 84 overall would be so freaking nice right now. We just reset the whole entire thing, so... my gosh. Right there. That's it. That's it. That's it. Bruh. I'm not looking forward to that strong safety group, guys. Let's go ahead and get to look at our linebacker. This is the position that will be on the field now because the strong safety group is so bad. If I get a good enough left outside linebacker, he can replace the strong safety. And this could be a really, really good pickup. But that's it right there. Yeah, okay. Great. Middle linebacker. This is where we get our bread and butter, okay? Bobby Bell wasn't that great. Middle linebacker will be that great. Middle linebacker will be the best position we get today. Well, I mean, we got some 99s, but still. This will be the best. Right there. You already knew it. I had the Lulu in my brains. Let's go, boys. Middle linebacker number two. We want a 3-4. You guys already know what it's about. Let's get it, okay? Linebacker number two, boys. I swear, y'all better give me something good. Something good, man. Something good. I'm not playing with EA this time. All right. We just got Lulu. Come on. I'm going big time for this one. Right there. That one right there. How did I get... Bro, how did I just do Lewis twice? That's actually insane. I don't know how I just got Lewis twice. It's actually crazy. Okay. Let's try this again. Imagine... I literally... You guys see me. I'm doing this random. This is random crap. I don't know how I got that twice. Whatever. Doesn't matter. That one right there. Tony G. Okay, I'll take it. Our last position today, guys. Left outside linebacker. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it today. Okay? We already got Lulu. We already got Tony. We got Lulu twice. I couldn't use two Lulus, okay? But we got him twice. Let's get be great here. Let's be great here, boys. Did I say left outside, right outside linebacker? Did I choose left outside linebacker again? That's the card. I chose left outside linebacker again. And I got Carl Banks. Can I make him right? Please? No? Okay. Alright. Now right outside linebacker. Let's get it, boys. Let's get it. Come on. Come on, man. Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. Can't get two Lulus here. There's only one car I can get here. Bam. I could have had Carl Banks. All right, let's look at the team, guys. And guys, here is the squad we went ahead and created with a blindfold pack. A blindfold auction block. Episode, guys. Let's go ahead and see what we got here. It's not bad. It's not bad. Quarterback is going to be the issue. That's going to be the death of me. Is that quarterback Lynn Bolden? Outside Lynn Bolden, this is actually not bad of a team. Let's go ahead and get into this gameplay, guys, and see how good the team can do. 1 second, boys. All right, boys, let's get it. We got all three GOATs right here. 399s. I did not think we would get 99s going into this game. I'll be honest with you. I thought going into this game, we were going to get like 90, you know, 95, 96s. The fact we got 399 is absolutely awesome. Now, my game has been absolutely lagging all night long. Like, when I've been buying these cards, I barely am able to buy cards at this point. I don't know what's up with the servers or what's going on with Madden, but for some reason, I'm on Xbox. I can't ever do anything correctly on Xbox. On PlayStation, everything's fine. On Xbox, everything's slow and, like, weird. I don't know how this game's going to go, boys. We'll see, though. All right, so we don't really have a quarterback, right? That's our main issue. And we're going against a D-line user. This might actually be okay. Kind of sucks that we don't have any type of, like... We don't have any type of RPO plays or, what's it called? Read option plays. So that kind of does suck. That takes away from us being able to, like, roll out. But you know what? Fluff it, man. We're still gonna see what we can do. Right there, he threw a dot. Lynn Bowen right there threw an absolute dot. He's blitzing this left side very heavy. Well, we gotta take advantage of that. Let me find out that Lynn Bowen's about gonna be out here throwing dots, okay? We have the line to be able to hold up. We just need the quarterback to make the throw. And that's an easy throw. Wow, yeah, that would have been a tutty with any other quarterback. Definitely would have been a touchdown with any other quarterback. But you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it, man. And okay, yeah. That's a second tutty miss. Guy has a really weird defense set up. I will say that, but that's two touchdowns missed. Oh my, I ran right into this guy. I told you already. Going into, I knew once I saw I had no quarterback, that was gonna be the death of me. I knew that. I knew that was gonna be the death of me. That's like the only position you really need is a quarterback. And he held it. Come on, man. I missed that, guys. I definitely missed that. Oh, this quarterback is gonna be the death of me, I swear. It's gonna be annoying playing with this quarterback. I gotta be careful because my strong safeties are absolute garbage. So I gotta be careful of that. He does have a really good... oh, he has a decent team. Oh my gosh, okay. Somebody please get to him. Yeah, nobody got to that, man. This guy's chewing clock already. I think that first drive kind of scared him. I think my first drive kind of scared this man. This man kind of saw that first drive when he's like, oh crap. He's like, he can't stop my offense. So he knows that. And sadly, just on the team right now to really match up with his defense. I mean, with his offense. Come on. Oh, that's picked off. Dude, the AI. Oh, my God. Oh, this man just threw a duck. This man just threw a duck as he got hit. And I thought my safety would come underneath. I think that's the bad safety, though. Dude, I'm putting Julius Peppers in my quarterback spy here. Oh, this might not get good. Oh, that's a pick six. Oh, come on. All right, I have little to no faith right now. Okay. Please don't run the football. Please do not run the football. Thank you. Whoa, whoa, what's happened? Oh, this lag. Bro, if he scores a tutty here, I mean, so... Wow, okay. My opponent got kicked. Interesting. Interesting indeed. So that was an interesting game, guys. I was going to play another game, but for some reason, I cannot go on the servers. I cannot go online and play. My game keeps crashing left and right. I'm not sure what's going on with EA servers tonight, but still, nonetheless, guys, here is the team we selected. This was actually a pretty good team for what it was and how bad it could have been. I was pretty excited about that. Guys, if you did enjoy, if you did, the like, subscribe down below. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.